reminder to our VIP members. Take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
Diamond Casino and Resort. As one of our VIP members, we truly hope you'll have an excellent stay. Please remember to call me.
Did I just sweat on you? I'm sorry, I'm dripping.
I swear I spend more time in this thing than a dance floor. Looking good, kid.
All right, sale time. This buyer's being a little sketchy. Doesn't want to give us too much information. Head out to that general area and more details will be forthcoming. You there? Right. This guy, he's around here somewhere. 2 seconds. Yeah, okay, yeah. He's in a yellow, maybe an orange Camacho. Start looking and I'll see if I can get an exact location on this end. Okay, you made the sale. We finally got currency to run through the tills at this place. All anyone drinks nowadays is bottled fucking water. The profits minus the laundering fee will be in your account soon.
You need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
Thank you. boss. Hi there. What can I do for you? Anything to keep you productive, boss.
Okay, you've got some space. Now you can move cargo. Click on the green button, Source Vehicle, and we'll search the system for an appropriate car. Soon after that, the details will come through by text. Then it's just up to you to get the car and bring it to the warehouse.
Ready to go on this end.
Be on the lookout for rival organizations trying to hijack your vehicles. And know that you can intercept organizations moving cars, too.
Oh, hi. How can I help you? What vehicle should I tell them you want? So long.
Well, we don't have the location for this car, but we have the location for a car that's on the way to this car. Find them, tail them without being spotted, and get the vehicle. And, oh yeah, these are little soul gangsters we're talking about.
Oh, it's the boss. Okay, here's our new vehicle warehouse. Let me show you around. We're gonna store all our vehicle cargo here before selling it. We can fit 40 cars in here. We got a vending machine and some personal space back there for getting some shut-eye and changing your clothes. When you bring a car back, it'll get fixed up and listed on Adhoc's Autos. When you access the website from the laptop on the desk, you'll see your current stock of cars and be able to select how many you want to offload and to who. The amount you can sell at any one time is dependent on how many associates you got on hand. If we want to chase the bigger commissions, we're going to need to modify the cars to the bigger buyer specifications. Remove trackers, change paint jobs, rims, apply other mods. Different buyers got different requirements. The mechanic's on site to handle all that. It's an independent operator, so it costs to repair stolen cars that come in damaged, and to do the mods. But believe me, it makes life easy. And you see the door over there? That'll take you all the way down to the underground facility. You renovated down there, so there's somewhere to store any of those big, unwieldy, modified vehicles off the Warstock site. Only place to accommodate anything from a huge Phantom Wedge to an amphibious Blazer Aqua. And that's it. We should get to work. The more vehicle cargo we move, the more of an interest SecuroServe's gonna take in the company. We steal enough cars, they'll throw us some special vehicle work. Come by the office when you want to source that next car. See you, boss.
Okay, boss, you want to sell something? You're in the right place. We log everything that comes in on the site, so you can see what we got in the warehouse. Select a vehicle, and it goes up on the export list at the top of the page. You can sell up to 4 vehicles at a time if you've got the drivers here in the warehouse. When the cars you want to sell are selected, confirm, and the system will search available buyers.
inspecting the line, are you, boss?
Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by. I'll get back to it then.
Listen, you do realize about my MBA, don't you? Anything you need, boss.
Here's the vehicle cargo summary page. It's a rundown of the organization's activities in the market. If you want to move to a warehouse in a different part of the city, click on the vehicle warehouse map link at the top of the page, and you'll get a fair trade in price for your current property. And if you want to start sourcing vehicles, you click that green button there. Lastly, you can click Renovate Warehouse if you want to change the look of the place.
You're looking very sharp, boss.
Okay, a car theft ring have got this vehicle at a street race meet. Break up the party, get the car, and bring it in. And that car is securely warehoused. Come back and log on to SecuraServe if you want to take a pass at another.
boss is here.
There you go, we got three buyers. Pick who you like, but you should know that the bigger deal's got strings attached. They're gonna want you to do modifications up front. If you damage the car or lose it on the way to the sale, the money's gone. I'll do the modifications in-house, charge you a flat fee.
All right, people, let's get this over the line. The quote is for no damage. Get to the buyer like that, and we're good. This is huge. We got a sale. Great job out there.
You're lucky I'm in a good mood.
Holy shit.